All right, we're coming to the green. Here we go. Kyle Hardy, Donald McIntosh. Oh, we're going to show them one to go. They decided to flip the light back on them here. Give them one more lap. Show them the starting point. Be ready to go. Austin Smith, the Capital race car there, starting third out of Rome, Georgia. Scott Bloomquist, the dirt track's dominator. He's won about everything in dirt track racing. Starting fourth, trying to make it into the show tonight. And Peyton Freeman started in fifth, the young 15-year-old driver from Commerce, Georgia. Another Capital race car. Capital Row outside had turn number two over there. There's plenty of them. Kyle Hardy, Stephen City, Virginia. Donald McIntosh from Dawsonville, Georgia brings him down to the green flag. Here we go. McIntosh knows how to get around this racetrack, but a new team in 2018, he'll take the lead out of turn number two down the back chute. We'll put Hardy to second, Bloomquist to third, Austin Smith to fourth. Here comes Bloomquist. Side by side out of turn number four, he'll take second. Hardy trying to hold the outside line, Bloomquist with the inside momentum. Slick Senoia Raceway surface here as Donald McIntosh taking to a good lead. Bloomquist to the inside trying to take the second position. Two laps down here, six to go. Hardy to the outside line, Bloomquist moves up to track just a bit. Trying to get into second to better his starting position for tonight's 40-lapper. McIntosh, the 007 chassis up front out of Dawsonville, Georgia, a two-time series champion in 2015 and 2016. Kyle Hardy, the 10-hour journey from Stephen City, Virginia, sits second. Bloomquist not giving up. He wants it. Down the track, just about a car length. Hardy around that outside line, making it stick, making it work. Four down, four to go. Hardy, the 3V, working that outside line as Donald McIntosh pulls off from the field. He just pulls away. That's going to leave Hardy and Bloomquist to duke it out for second, side by side out of four. By a nose and a half, Hardy leads for second. Bloomquist trying that bottom line, trying to make it work. Looks like he's got the momentum down the back straightaway. Bloomquist to second. McIntosh, Bloomquist now in second. Kyle Hardy, Austin Smith, Peyton Freeman, two to go. Donald McIntosh, 007 chassis, takes the white flag out of Dawsonville, Georgia. Scott Bloomquist sits second. Kyle Hardy sits third. Final time down the back straightaway. The commanding lead, he'll go on to win. He race number one. Donald McIntosh in 7M. Second to Bloomquist, third goes to Kyle Hardy, fourth to the 84 of Austin Smith. He's in the show. Peyton Freeman misses the show. He finishes in fifth position. And Chicky Barton, that did not start, finish in position six. Your winner in car number seven, the driver from Dawsonville, Georgia. Give him a nice round of applause. Donald McIntosh, winner heat one.